How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Climbing Vlog. Today's day two that we're out here in Bishop, and today we're gonna be heading over to the Happies. So we just parked at the Happy Boulders. The goal today is to get Serengeti, a V5, to repeat Solarium, a V4, and then see where things go from there. So we just got to the Serengeti area. That's it right behind me. Right now I'm gonna warm up on a few problems, try Bleached Bones, which is behind me, it's a V4, and then we'll head into the sun and work on Serengeti.
Yes, stick it. Get it? You got it.
So I just got Bleached Bones. This is actually a problem that I tried 2 years ago, the first time that I came out here to Bishop. I'm pretty excited because I didn't think I was gonna be able to get it. The last time I tried it, the beta I tried was what you saw me trying first, which was just jumping up to those holds. And so I just wanted to, point out that being creative helps so much, and just trying something different can work out, because basically I just tried to bump my hand up a little higher, get that left hand out a little bit wider, and once I realized that I could do that, I just had to figure out what to do next. But yeah, I got it. Bleached Bones.
Bump up. Good feet, dude. Bump up fast. Hell yeah, match. Hell yeah, dude. Okay. Find those feet. That's what's up.
Got it.
Yeah, that one's bomb. Yeah. Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah. Look at you.
So after a few hours of working on Serengeti, I finally got it. The beta was a little spooky with the heel hook up there, and that left hand that you go into wasn't the best feeling, but it was super cool, and I'm super stoked. So I'll see if I can get Solarium again. So I got Solarium, second try. The sun's been on it, so the holds are really warm, so I was really scared that I wasn't going to be able to make that big throw up with the right hand, but I got it, second try. So I think Solarium was going to be the last one for the day. I worked pretty hard to get Bleached Bones and then a lot of time on Serengeti. You know, luckily I was able to get Solarium in just two tries, but I want to make sure I have enough energy so I can do the sad boulders tomorrow. Overall, I think I had a really good day, so I got Bleached Bones V4, Serengeti V5, I repeated Solarium, which was also a V4. But yeah, I had another good day. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully tomorrow will be day 3 of good climbing days. We'll be right back.
Hi, girl.